All right, class, today we're going to be learning about safe driving. First of all, does anybody know anything about safe driving?
I heard something about response time, but what is that?
Well, response time is the time it takes you to react to a certain stimuli.
Why is having a fast response time important?
That's a great question. You need a fast response time so you don't end up dying to cut it short. If you're not quick enough while reacting, you can put yourself and even others in danger.
Well, isn't texting and driving distracting?
Yeah, that's very distracting. Eating and putting on makeup can also be very distracting.
Radical.
Anyways, anybody besides Anya, do you know what can keep you safe in an accident?
Woof.
Right, it's a seatbelt. Did you know seatbelts reduce your risk of dying by 45%?
How many times more likely are you to be ejected when not wearing a seatbelt?
Great question. It's 30 times more likely. Driving has a lot of physics involved. Who's your physics teacher? Action.
Mrs. O'Brien. She taught us everything. For example, she taught us a lesson on crumple zones.
Can you tell me what a crumple zone is?
A crumple zone is a part of a motor vehicle designed to crumple easily in a crash and absorb the main force of an impact.
Wow, Mrs. O'Brien really taught you well.
Ready to send it?
Send it?
Yeah, send it. And remember, have a long enough stopping distance after.
What is stopping distance?
Well, stopping distance is the distance and time it takes to stop after you apply the brakes, and weather and tires and what you're driving affects this.
That makes sense. Wait, shouldn't I use the 3-second rule?
Yeah, well, you see this car in front of us? When he gets to that sign, start counting, and when we get to 3, you should be somewhere around that sign.
I'm camera shy.
You are?
No, not at all.
Well,
not
it's
all?
Recording, so.
For real?
Yeah, wave to the camera.
No, you're not recording right now, are you? Stop! I heard something. Wait. Buckle up after. You'll tell me. Use it. Remember, it's on here, I think.
No, it just says ready to send it. I hope you're not filming this. Ready to send it?
Well, response time is the time it takes you to react to. All right, ready?
Oh, whoopsies! I restarted recording.